color aren't really interested. Well, I'm not gonna say not interested, but they kind of shy away from yoga because there's a, I think there's a lot of presuppositions about it. And so track music just is a more involved, is a more inviting environment because it's something that people are used to, they feel comfortable with, and so it kind of removes some of the inhibitions that you would have if you just attended a regular normal yoga class. I think there's a lot of speculation in society about who yoga is for. And yoga is actually for everybody. Everyone can benefit from yoga. Consistent yoga practice. It's like so track yoga gives us an opportunity to bring yoga to communities that normally embrace yoga.
Well, I attend this class because, of course, I'm part of the organization, and we do this in partnership with American Heart Association for Heart Health to make people aware of their bodies, the things that they eat, how to be active in different ways you can be active. So with a regular workout, I don't really find myself like as, I'm still stressed after a workout. Compared to this workout, I feel like I've released some things, not just emotionally, but like in the air.
Honestly, my favorite part was stretching out my back because I feel like I've been having back problems at such a young age, and it just felt good to like release the tension, to really know what works with that area of tension as well. As individuals, as college students, like we need to just take that moment and just kind of relax in ourselves and kind of just breathe. We need to breathe. I feel like we go through the day, we're just holding our breath, like I gotta get this done, gotta get that done. But yoga really just lets you take your first deep breath of the day. And it's so calming, it's so soothing. And as college students, we definitely need that. Like yoga should be somewhere in our activities that we do. We should try to fit that in. I know cardio is good, but yoga is something I think everybody should be participating in.